From FX Empire, this is Christopher Lewis, and I'm looking at the dollar yen. You can see that Wednesday was very quiet, and it should continue to be for the next couple of sessions with non-farm payroll coming on Friday, and lack of volume anyways because of the holidays. So I think 112 level underneath continues to be a floor. I think eventually we reach towards 113 if the jobs number comes out well. Otherwise, we could drop to 111.